Okay, we have round two of the Mardi Gras Festival foods and treats and desserts. We're mainly foods here. Here we have the cocktails.
Shrimp cocktail.
Kind of self-explanatory. What is this here? Crawfish.
You've got these top three.
Crawfish broil, boil, crawfish boil, top three. Shrimp cocktail.
Cajun shrimp cocktail, Cajun gator bites, and crawfish
Cajun
boil.
Cajun gator bites.
Those are Cajun gator bites.
All right.
This is Cajun shrimp cocktail, and this is crawfish boil. Although it looks pretty Cajun to me.
So we're gonna try it out. I hope Clan is here. Oop, she looks sad.
Only four of us are gonna try the shrimp. That's probably why she's sad. Are you sad?
Aww. So we're trying the crawfish boil first. Again, this is another platter that's kinda hard to mess up.
Are you removing his intestine?
No.
A little crawfish.
For those of y'all who haven't had crawfish before, this whole part, I don't like to eat. You only eat the tail here, so I have the tail already.
Some people suck out what's in there.
Yeah, you can suck that out if you want.
Well,
that's their guts and stuff. I don't like sucking that out. But this is basically, this is their tail here. I like to remove that stuff.
Isn't that the food? We don't know.
We don't know, it's a mystery. All right, like I said, it's hard to mess it up, but what I like to do, take a little cocktail.
Ooh, they gave you lemon this time. I would have squeezed lemon on it.
Taste. Two thumbs up.
It's hard to mess it up. I give that a 9.5 with the cocktail sauce.
Yeah.
Because I love the cocktail sauce. Now, what was missing on all the other prior Cajun plates was the cocktail sauce, was a squeeze of lemon, and also some Tabasco sauce if you like that. That makes the whole Cajun twist a lot better. And I do believe adding those things will increase the numbers of the gumbo, the etouffee, and what was the other one?
Jambalaya.
And the jambalaya. If you add those things, that'll increase, that'll bump the numbers a little bit. All right.
Me and Justin, she's on film, come here.
Lex is next.
Is everybody taste that?
We'll get her rating.
Spicy.
What's your rating?
That was close to seven.
Seven.
The cocktail is really spicy, and I have I like the regular tasting cocktail. Uh-huh. But that was really good.
Smile. Sauce is very tasty, like nothing's missing, it's perfect.
Alright. Would you just bite it? It took like 5 minutes to eat it.
And she's Southern.
You go there?
So it must be good.
Should I go there? Nine.
$2 at an 8.5. That's spicy.
So we have Mandy now doing her gator bite.
It's a lot better if you did. It's actually gator, yes.
That's your first time trying gator.
Try some, Mia. Grab yours.
Is it spicy?
No, it's not.
The saucers.
What you
gator try? Oh, he's trying to trick you.
That one's good.
Just eat it.
What do you grade it?
Nine.
Hold on, Mia.
Nine? Definitely much better than the first round. What did you think?
I love the macaroni. It was really good. I like the crab meat. But today was definitely like with the music and the spiciness and the lemon, it all just felt like we were right in the middle of New Orleans.
Yes. All right, so we're going to finish off the rest of this food.
It's almost time for the parade.
See you a little bit later. Yeah.